The black-necked stork, Ephippiorhynchus asiaticus, is a tall long-necked wading bird in the stork family. It is a resident species across the Indian subcontinent and Southeast Asia with a disjunct population in Australia. It lives in wetland habitats and certain crops such as rice and wheat where it forages for a wide range of animal prey. Adult birds of both sexes have a heavy bill and are patterned in white and glossy blacks, but the sexes differ in the color of the iris. In Australia, it is sometimes called a jabiru, although that name refers to a stork species found in the Americas. It is one of the few storks that is strongly territorial when feeding. First described by John Latham as Mycteria asiatica, this species was later placed in the genus Xenorhynchus based on morphology. Based on behavioural similarities, Kahl suggested the placement of the species in the genus Ephippiorhynchus, which then included a single species, the saddle-billed stork. This placement of both the black-necked stork and saddle-billed stork in the same genus was later supported by osteological and behavioral data, and DNA-DNA hybridization and cytochrome B data. The genera Xenorhynchus and Ephippiorhynchus were both erected at the same time, and as first revisor, Kahl 3, selected the latter as the valid genus for the two species. This and the saddle-billed stork Ephippiorhynchus senegalensis are the only stork species that show marked sexual dimorphism in iris color.